G'day, my name's Kerry, and I belong to Kabi Kabi people right here in the Sunshine Coast. I also got connection out there west to Waka Waka, and just want to pay my respects to those peoples. Here, we're at a special place called Malulabar. It's a very beautiful place. It's very picturesque. It's lots of water. Our people have been talking about this place for generations, you know, and every family's got a little bit of a different story to this place, you know. Every single person, every single family will tell it just a little bit different. None of those stories are kind of wrong. They're all kind of right. We just have a little bit of a different perspective in what we want to teach, you know. And I've heard this place to be called the place of the black snake or the red-bellied black snake, or some say the shadow. But I want to talk about mainly this one place called Gullum. Now, Gullum, well, he's actually better known as Coolum today. Now, Coolum, he was a man, like a big man, a tall man, a muscly man, a handsome man. In fact, he was so awesome and famous that everyone knew him. And cut a long story short, he fell in love, you know, with this woman, and her name was Maroochydore. And I tell you what, it's kind of crazy because they were going to get married and everything was going to be great. Then a man from the north came and there was a big battle. There was a big battle and they fought for many days, you know. And unfortunately for Coolum, this other man from the north, his name was Nindri. And Nindri, well, he ended that battle with Coolum. And Coolum, well, he died. And the elders came and they turned him into stone and he became Mount Coolum. And some say that his head was turned into Majimba Island or Mijimba Island. The elders came and they turned Nindri into stone as well and he became Mount Nindri. And Marucha, she ran all the way to Nambour, or some say of the Black Ore Ranges, and she went there and she started to cry. And she cried with sadness, and she cried so much that her tears dripped down that mountain, and to be honest, it broke its banks at a cotton tree, and she created this Maroochy River. And then she was turned into the black swan, and she flew looking for Coolum's spirit. There are many places right here on the Sunshine Coast that not only have a traditional Aboriginal story, but have a real connection to Aboriginal people and their families still to this day, right here on country.